This segment is brought to you by Fit Pro Fitment.
In the final episode of Season 2, Big Game Adventures, we are joined by various clients from America as we go on a combination of rifle and bow hunting in the Limpopo Valley.
Got him.
That's a good shot. Pretty good. I think you'll go down on that one. He's going down.
I
Technically caught the lung, feel the air coming out there. And I can think it beat the heart as well. Well done.
Thank you, sir. That was cool.
Yeah, that's like the other male. These horns were worn down right up till there. This one's got little long tips. So, you know, when they look up, the ears are like this. So you're looking for something that bends.
I see the
implants will be in line with the ear. And if you look from the side, you always want to see that they fall back nice. It's almost a 90 degree. And then the third thing that I look for is the tips.
So that's a pretty good one?
Yeah, it's a nice one. Sometimes they do go a bit
wider.
Yeah, it's not that they get longer, but they grow wider.
Uh-huh.
Because this one's very nice, deep, what we call a saddle. Good. In line with the ear, just outside, long tips.
So that's what you're looking for,
that's
the saddle.
He's got all three, that's what I'm looking for.
Okay. Cool.
That's him.
Woo!
Well done.
I'm surprised you died. Oh. I didn't think we'd find him.
No, me neither.
Thanks for your help.
No, me neither.
You've been a big help.
Right, Clay, this morning you got an opportunity to shoot at this kudu bull. We found him up on a hill and we quickly did a stalk and he gave us a broadside shot. You took it. We could see that it was a little bit far behind. We tracked it for, I don't know, over a mile probably, maybe a bit more. And then made the decision to leave it for a couple of hours. And I think we left it for probably 4 hours. And then this afternoon we picked up the track again and I don't think we went half a mile.
No, not.
And we found him where he crawled into this little creek bed, into those reeds, and yeah, just expired over here.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
So well done. The great ghost. A lot of guys come to Africa to shoot them. A lot of guys go home without them. You're one of the lucky guys to take him home.
I appreciate it. That was a good hunt.
Beautiful boy.
A little bit in the front.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, exit it. But yeah, so like I explained to you, so when they're walking, your ears are like almost like that.
Mm-hmm.
So if you draw a line between the ears and those horns can touch that line or go past it, then you know it's a shooter.
Okay.
They have a lot of hair, so you will see how deep the horn still goes in.
Yeah. Quite a bit.
Yeah.
The next segment is proudly brought to you by Olight. Next level lighting, when hunters need it the most. Olight, turning night into day.
I'm taking the same spot as I did last time. Missed it.
Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Great shot. That's how it's supposed to be. I'll grab the gun. You can take a look at it. Great. I'll take him out, take some good photos.
Thank you.
Nice old move.
Oh yeah. Straight upper. Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, at least I can see the name stretch.
Oh yeah. Have you had people not though?
Yeah.
Right now, save it.